Defense Force Annihilation.
Select a difficulty. Deploy.
Wait a minute, I just realized something. This is Annihilation.
Mortal Kombat!
Oh my lord. Wow. That did a good whopping lot of damage.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hi guys. You know, I'm not really in the mood to deal with your ugly asses, so I'm just gonna say no. Nope. Stop that.
Oh god, what's happening? What the fuck just happened there?
You did the electric slide.
It's open, Ragnar.
Fire!
Slide to the left.
And fuck everything. What? It just... Okay, there we go.
Now it's done.
I am Iron Man.
Is that gonna fall? It's falling.
Yeah, it's falling.
He lost his mind. Can he see or what the fuck?
We've detected an unknown object.
Walk at all. Or if he moves, will he fall?
There we go. It's coming down, don't worry.
This is looking pretty damn easy.
These guys don't get out of my way, they're gonna end up like that guy. Dead on the fucking floor.
God damn.
Blood on the dance floor. Isn't that a song by some emo band?
It's a band. It is said emo band.
Oh god, I'm sorry.
Where are the weapons? There's no fucking weapons, god damn it.
I think Blood on the Dance Floor is a song, though, by somebody.
We were lucky. Keep going. You said ahead.
What is that in the sky?
We're high in the...
That is something. What is happening?
Something told me like, a gigantic planet-sized dick is about to be dropped on you all.
Well, it was nice knowing you boys. I'm going to go spend the remainder of my hours... in these cozy little cottages.
You will do no such thing, Ragnar.
Fire!
You're right.
It gave absolutely no fucks about your gunfire.
Found it!
Wait, hold up. Okay.
What the fuck are those?
That's new.
Wait, are more dropping from other plate? One. Two. Three. A lot of things to shoot, Ragnar.
Yeah, I'm shooting them, don't worry. Don't you worry about me. I will shoot the things that are there to be shot. I will shoot them. Get the
fuck off my planet, bitch!
Whoa! Uh-oh. I'm falling! Okay.
I'm falling and I can't get up.
Understood. You get it?
I'm out of bullets. Back me up. Yeah, I like how you just gave zero fucks about your own friend dying on the fucking floor. You're like, call life alert. Like, I'm some old cunt.
You kind of are.
How am I old? I'm the second youngest here. You know, it's something I've said about these people for a while now. I told them that I hate their lecture. Their architecture. Way different. Get the fuck out of my way, Steve.
Steve always gets it.
Oh!
And so, here we go.
Oh.
Why?
Because I told them I hated their architecture.
What the fuck is that?
Ragnar, turn around!
I just did turn around and I didn't catch
that
shit.
That is a giant fucking beam!
Fire!
Damn it.
It didn't give a shit!
It, like, absorbed.
What the hell's going on here? Oh god, don't hit me, don't hurt me, look. Don't hurt me! No more.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't
That's
hurt
right,
me.
You better.
No more.
Go! Fuck!
Man, if only these...
What is that? What's happening?
Okay! Teleporting stuff into here.
Okay.
So I'm officially shitting my pants in fear.
So not only can it drop a gigantic fuck you beam, but it can also teleport even more of those enemy spawning ships.
Those aren't enemy spawning ships. Those are completely well, not completely different. Same basic style, but
God
look
damn
quite
it.
Different.
I told you people, fuck your architecture.
Uh oh. I'll ride along the edge. This party's not over yet. Whoa! What is this thing doing?
Oh.
It's a transformer!
Yeah, you're right. It's a completely different kind of ship.
Die!
This thing up here that I'm looking at, that you're on top of?
Ragnar, you're gonna wanna turn on a bit. Oh god, no. Let me out of here. Jade, stop this crazy
oh my god.
Thing!
Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh lord.
This... Yeah. Turned out from something really, really easy to something a little bit more complex.
What should we do? Oh god, I'm falling down the hill!
He's falling and he can't get up! Oh my god.
God damn it.
Hey, stop that!
Ow. Ow.
You're alive, aren't you? And why are you saying ow?
Because I was just snatched up by a giant bug, perhaps? I mean, that is...
Well, maybe say... Maybe make these things say ow. Because I... Fuck you, beast! Fuck you, 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 fuck you. I found the weak spot right beneath it. Oh my god,
I'm
except this
thing...
I'm
getting blasted by bees, and you know what?
Ah!
I just don't give a fuck anymore. The fuck out of my face. Erase yourself from my existence! Isn't it a beautiful thing not giving a fuck?
Yep. Oh god. What are bugs? Why do you hurt me? Hey! Just a heartfelt fuck you to every single insect out there. Yes, including you, fly on the wall. I dislike you. I have disliked you since the moment we met. Oh, dear lord, you're ugly. Back off.
Damn.
Back off.
I'm gonna relax. Oh, God, I'm not gonna relax at all.
I'm sorry, was that a double-decker... Oh, God. I don't even know what to do. I don't even know what to do. Get back here!
Now even the smaller ships are shooting lasers.
Why does everything have fucking laser beams?
Gee, I don't know.
Stop that. Stop that. Right now.
Well, I guess focus on the smaller ships.
Some of the smaller ships?
Okay.
Yep. Look for one that starts to transform.
Like those ones right there?
Oh, never mind.
Mission,
you win.
Mission cleared, okay. We didn't destroy anything other than kill bugs and let loose these things. I just... What do these things want with Earth?
I don't know. Apparently they have some beef with Earth.
Can we just let them have it? Can we just grab one of the spaceships, get as many people on it as we can?
No, damn it. Have some pride in your country. Selected next mission.
Natural calamity.
Selected. Let's fuck
engage
you.
The Ravagers flying.
Okay.
Flying.
Oh, sweet. Poop balls. Balls.
Ass, cock, titties, and ass.
Stop
Well, Ragnar, I'll take the 500 on the right, you take the 500 on the left.
I don't even see 500. I just fail to see how this is going to be too much of a problem.
That's where you say, fuck you, I'll take 501. Yes,
it's a Team 4 Star reference, Ragnar.
Well, I know exactly what it is. I refuse to acknowledge it because they refuse to acknowledge Broly. So they can eat.
You're still salty about that?
You're goddamn Skippy I am. Let me grab this shit.
Ooh. I'm just shooting bitches out of the sky! You think you have me? You think you have me? You are in my turf! Go, oh, come on.
Yeah. You're in their turf now.
Is Earth their turf, though, until they take it from us? No.
No, so more so just look up.
So, shut the fuck up, Chris.
Ragnar,
I mean,
look up.
They
have monopoly over the sky, and they have Jenga blocks blocking out the sun.
This is Ranger 21. So what? My bullets will blot out the sun. Did you say
it's big enough to cover the sky? Your bullets aren't even blotting out their dick, which they are currently stacking up on top of you.
Repeatedly.
Like building blocks.
Other than like the 8 I just killed, and the 3 I just killed in one foul swoop. You cunt.
Those blocks are still there.
Those blocks?
Yes.
Look in the sky.
Something tells me that's a part of the story, and it's really not too meaningful. But just in case it is, I will humor you and head to the top of these city stairs.
That's armor.
Or not!
Health pretty please with sugar on top? Oh yes please, pretty please.
Oh fuck, oh yeah, yeah.
Fuck you!
Hey, it does something. Just keep doing that. Yes,
sir. Wait, are you hitting that thing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my God, Morgan. I'm gonna need you over here with me.
Hey, it's destroyed, I think.
It's coming down! By the way, Ragnar, I'm coming!
Yep, it's destroyed.
You're fucking welcome. That which they thought could not be destroyed was in fact destroyed by Barney the Destructor.
Fuck you, idiots! Where's Dr. Doom when you need him? I would love to put these guys in blenders. Or just spam finger lasers.
EDF.
Chris, hit the light, would you?
EDF. Oh god. Guys, just fuck off, man.
Ow!
Boys.
Do these guys have not laser guns, but like thunder guns?
Where's the motherfucker that just landed?
He's dead. They don't land, Ragnar. They are flying bitches.
Double Gatlings are taking out everything in sight.
No.
Ah!
I'm not getting fucked up. I'm fucking up every bitch they send my way. Come on.
Where's that extra bastard?
Catch a ride, bitch.
What? Hold up.
Uh-oh. Ragnar, we have to destroy those red ships.
He's already way ahead of you.
Morgan, I've destroyed a red ship already.
I helped.
No, you really didn't!
Ah. Oh.
I took it out, and you were like fucking hitting somebody saying, I need help.
Well, Ragnar, now I'm gonna stick with you, okay?
Yeah.
That works. The next time this nearest red one opens up, we blast it apart, and they're blocking out the sun.
Well, I'm just staying up here, so maybe they come our way.
Mm-hmm. Who's next? Whenever these guys come my way. I don't even know that song. Nice game.
Send them Dragon Balls
my way.
I don't get it.
Let me give you the Dende. Can't believe it was all the way back in January you showed me that. Oh, hello, sir. Do you have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ?
I don't think they do.
Well then, die. Consider this a Crusades moment. Consider it a history lesson about Christians. If you disagree with us, we'll fucking kill you. It's actually
aren't
not.
Aren't you thinking of Muslims?
I am. But, I mean, all religions at some point were like that. Except, I think, for the Jews.
And
the Jews, well, I mean, like, let's say the main religions, right?
Okay.
Like, the big three. And pretty much the only thing Jews really do is they sit in their back with their Krav Maga and their giant fucking nukes, and they say, guys, fuck with me, please. That, my friends, is Israel.
Except when the Egyptians fucked with them.
Well, that was 4,000 years ago.
We've adapted and evolved since then.
Into higher species. Why do you think we're so good at math and with money? We are the superiors. We're ugly as fuck, but we're superiors.
Speak for yourself.
No.
All right, Morgan.
No, Morgan.
You
don't.
Fucking dumbass.
We are He's your brother.
We are the superiors. Speak for yourself.
No, not speak for yourself on that case, on the ugly
I don't, no, shut the fuck up. You either you accept it or you don't. If you don't accept it, eat a big fat Christian dick. I will have all of you. Dude, this heavy mortar is perfect.
I don't like the evil Jenga blocks in the sky.
Ooh, got a new Dexter.
Ooh, Dexter automatic shotgun D1.
Oh my god, I could play in the pros if I get good with this. Get it? D1, Division 1. Mm-hmm. That's a sports reference, kids. Earth. Defense.
Force.
Hut hut.
Eat a dick.
Damn it, Chris.